Hello, welcome back to IT Landy Nugget Courses. This is the last session around containers. We spoke previously about security, deployment, patching, and so on. But for today, the topic is purely around, you know, the tool, deployment tools, what they are, how we can use them, and what's available for us. So typically, we have Visual Studio, Docker tools. Again, it is a free, it was in preview at that time. You can utilize it to allow you to run, debug, test web and console app in Docker containers, either Linux, Windows or Nano servers, which is like the lightweight Windows. You can use F5 for debugging. You can edit refresh of code. You can scaffold Docker asset, like Docker file, Docker compose YAML file. These are some of the examples. And you can see like, you know, how basic it is. I would recommend to navigate to aka.microsoft.ms/docker-tools-for-visual-studio. That will give you some indication. Or you can use Visual Studio Code as well. It does the same thing for us. Now, some of the DevOps around why Big Joe is pursuing containerization. So what's the benefit of this using container? Now, the development team focus on the application, OS focus on deployment. So you can see from step one, developer writes a code, compiles and tests locally using Grade or TFS or using Gradle or other tools. Then the code get checked into GitHub. Then webhook trigger out a Jenkins or VSTS build pipeline. Then VSTS or Jenkins will download the developer code and DevOps script and run it through Gradle. Again, performing unit testing. Then build Docker container. After that, you run the Docker container locally and you do third round of test. This time, unit integration test. Then you do the tag and push to Azure container, ACR, or it could be Nexus, or it could be somewhere else. It doesn't need to be Azure. And then you set up the tunnel and deploy to staging. And you can do more testing on the staging. And you can see Mr. Big Joe did not lift any finger to do all these activities here, assuming you have automation in place. Right, so that's all that I have for you. I mean, next is basically you need to get started, you know, and you need to read about it. This is really crucial. Thank you for watching, and hopefully we will run into each other next container session, which is a deep dive. Thank you for watching, and goodbye for now.